The 8th match of IPL Season 16 is being played between Rajasthan Royals and Punjab Kings. Punjab Kings captain Shikhar Dhawan scored a half century in 36 balls. Playing sensibly, Dhawan completed his 50 with 7 fours and 1 six. Batting before him, Punjab's Prabhsimran also scored a half century in 28 balls.